I want the $5,000, plus the additional 25 G's you guys owe.
Gee, I'd like to help you, Vinny. But from now on, Philly doesn't get a dime.
We've been informed not to pay you.
Well, you've been misinformed. I want the fucking money, and I want it now.
Nothing personal, Vinny, but we gotta pay the dues to our two friends here.
How you doing, Vinny?
Guys did a great job. I heard all about it.
Yeah, well, thanks, Charlie.
Like we said before, anytime you need us, we'll be there for you.
Hell yeah, man. We could have made a fortune off this. I'll tell you what. Yeah. That slimy cocksucker dipped his last whip.
End of story.
You put that fucking gun away, DiCarlo.
You were badly hurt, and the paramedics brought you here to County General. You were in surgery for quite some time, but you're going to be fine now. This is Detective Byers from the police department. We were hoping that given some time, you'd be able to give us some information so we can help you.
Your name would be a good start.
You don't have to rush. We can take it slowly. Right, Detective Byers?
Fine. Here's my card. When you guys are ready to pick up the pace, give me a call.
Thank you.
you. Death. We are caught. I told you I've been here.
Reason for him to have been brutally beaten by the LAPD since he offered no resistance.
I keep telling you, this isn't a race issue. If he was white, I would have still shot him. I'm just sorry I didn't kill him.
I'm sorry too, lame ass fool. Where's Schoolboy? One fine mom. Hey! Run a train on moms later. Where's that fool?
He's got Mrs. Jackson in there. We've got a major tactical problem, is what I think.
August.
Yo, dog! Schoolboy's here!
Look who just showed up.
Oh, jeez.
Tumai! Hey, Tumai!
Cover me, I'm going around back.
What the hell are you doing?
Mr. Brooks, he got my mom!
Just stay down!
Yes.
McDonald.
Hi, honey. Well, I'm a little bit busy. It's up. Uh-huh. Oh, you have, huh? Well, that's what you gotta do, I understand. Will I see you later? Right. Okay. Bye.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, I would like to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Mallory.
Things that I gave you.
I gotta go to work.
Come on, John, today, but it's Saturday. It's Saturday afternoon. What?
Yeah, I know, but, you know, we got this new client. He's a high-profile figure, so we got to meet with him. Sorry, babe.
Okay,
gotta go.
All right, go ahead. I'll help.
Front desk, you left your keys.
You going on a business trip?
How long were you gone? Jonathan? Jonathan?
What is wrong with you?
Get out of here.
I'm leaving. I'm tired.
I do not want.
Listen, Brandy, move out of my way. Brandy, move out of my way. Would you move out of my way? I'm tired.
You can't make anything right.
It's over. Brandy. Brandy, it's over with. Brandy, no.
Please, no.
Brandy, will you
stop?
Move away from the door, Brandy. I told you let me out of here.
What did I do to deserve this? Oh, God, Jonathan, you hit me. Jonathan, you cheated on me. I've been faithful. I've been loving, Jonathan. I've been a good...
You've been a doormat. That's what your problem is.
Brandy, I'm out.
No,
I can't do this.
No, no, Jonathan. No, 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 no. No, no,
want,
no.
Don't
please
want.
Don't leave me.
Let me.
Marker.
Background. Action.
Congratulations, Corporal. That Air Corps sure was smart in picking you out of this whole outfit for the officers' flying school.
Thanks.
Hi, Carmen.
Hi. Well, get a load of this hip swinging floozy rolling around to work in time.
It's amazing how you knock me off my feet. Every time you come around me, I get weak. Oh, yeah. Nobody ever made me feel this way. Oh. You kiss my lips and then you take my breath away. So, I wanna know. What you were worth. And he never took the time.
What's happening, baby? I just came by to see what was happening with you. You know, I ain't seen you in a while. You know what I'm saying? So why don't you come and give me help? Why are you pushing me away? I mean, you're supposed to be my woman, right? Come here, give me. What's happening? I know you ain't fooling around on me again, are you? Oh, it's another guy? But I thought it was going to be me and you. It was supposed to be me and you. You're supposed to be getting married, right? I mean, last I knew that was the situation. Oh, you got another guy? Okay. That's all I needed to know. But you know what? You're going to regret that. It's cool. Later, later. Just get out. I don't want to hear it. Just go. I'm tired of being hurt.
Hey, homeboy, your girl even dropped you again. You saw.
You will give your holy on that.
When love once before, you were so innocent and never known. Now your life seems to be dead.
As I rose, with great anger,